Oyewole Chief Superintendent of Police.
Where is your base?
I'm from Abuja, sir.
Okay, so this is, you're not in Lagos State?
I'm not in Lagos. We made this place our base for the purpose of this operations.
What is the operation?
The operation is all about executing the Supreme Court judgment that has to do with Maguru.
Okay, so do you have a copy of the Supreme Court?
Oh, I don't have it at hand here, but it's been given to them ever before now.
No.
It's been given to the residents ever before now.
No, the court order is not resident with the government. So the government has been given.
Yes, sir.
Okay?
Yes, sir.
So whatever court order you are talking, which you are not even competent to know, which you don't even know anything about, is not to the resident. It's a case between the supposed people and the Lagos State government.
Thank you, sir.
So it has nothing to do with the residents of the state. Please, can you call your superior in Abuja that you need to deactivate and you need to leave Lagos now? Please. Can you call your superior in Abuja and tell them that the governor is here and I'm the chief security officer and that you don't have any business being in my state right now and that I want you to disengage forthwith from here?
Thank you very much, sir. Your Excellency, sir. I'm not here on my own orders.
That's why I'm asking you to make a phone call and tell them, your superior, that I'm here standing in front of you. That phone call.
Thank you, sir. I'm here on instruction of the Inspector General of Police to the AGF, sir. And that is why I'm here. I'm too small or too low to call them. Your Excellency, sir, with due respect, sir, you can call them directly, sir. So that they will ask us to leave.
So Inspector General of Police asked you to come.
I'm here on instruction of Inspector General of Police to the AGF. Attorney General of Defense.
I have spoken to the Attorney General at this moment. Okay. So he's not aware that you are here.
But we are expecting the call that we should disengage.
That's what I'm saying to you.
Yes, sir.
Because when I make the phone call, it will be tougher. If you can call and say that the governor is here in front of you, what should you do?
It is not my duty to call because I'm too low to do that, sir.
Okay.
If you call.
So where are your men?
My men are here. They are all over the estates.
How many men do you have here?
I have several of them, sir.
No, what number?
I cannot precisely tell you the number.
So now, even, sir, if anything happens to your men, you don't even know the number of men.
I know the number of my men I have here.
What is the number?
We sought for some other people to join us now.
What is the number that you have here?
I'm sorry, sir, Your Excellency.
So you cannot even do an head count
for
of the number.
For the security purpose, I cannot say this is the figure, sir.
So you don't know the number of men?
I know the number, but for security purpose, I cannot say this is the figure, sir.
So you know I'm the one talking to you?
Yes,
you say,
sir.
You're an assistant, what is it?
I'm a chief superintendent of police.
Oh, CSP?
Yes, sir.
Okay, right. So pressmen, don't worry. I'll make two phone calls, right? One to the Inspector General of Police and one to the Attorney General of Police. Inspector of the Federation. I have spoken with him this morning and says he knows nothing about the fact that they're still here. Very illegal operation. They have absolutely nothing, and I'm the chief security of the state. Not even with my, the Inspector General wrote me. And before I said Jack Robinson, his men are here. They are not from the Lagos State Police Command. Like you have said, right? They are not from Lagos State Police Command. He says it's come from Abuja. And I don't know what other interest do they have beyond just keeping peace of the country. Absolutely. This is not an expectation that I will expect for them to keep peace, because they don't have any business here at all.
Yes,
the case is between the state government and I'm this governor standing in front of you, not with my resident. These are my residents that have been proper.
There's a letter submitted to your government, and I have the copy here.
You have said,
and the Commissioner of Police, Lagos State Command.
I have since written back to your Inspector General of Police. The same letter you are talking
about. Yes, I have the copy. Yes,
I have since written back. If your boss hasn't given you, I have since written back to him on that letter you
have sent. Thank you, sir.
So you have one leg, you don't have the other leg. And that's why I'm asking how many men you have. You say you don't know.
I know the number. But for security purposes, I'm just saying what the number.
And I'm asking you that you should make a phone call. You refuse to make a phone call. I will make a phone call, right? And I'm sure they'll give you the other.
Thank you, sir.
Why I'm asking you to know your men is that I want to be sure that every man you brought into this estate, you can account for and you can take them out of this place before we have a complete breakdown of law and order. And you'll be taking responsible for it.
Thank you, sir.
Full responsibility you'll be taking for it.
Thank you, sir.
Gentlemen, give me 5 minutes. I'll make those two phone calls.
Thank you, sir.